townhouse that we rented, and we were too close to our neighbors. We needed a house.
It was very loud. No peace ever. We needed more space. We wanted to give our daughter, Etta, a good place to grow up. Prior to this, this is our third realtor that we've worked with. As a salesperson, other salespeople I don't mesh well with, but Alex was very human, did not have that sales vibe.
The process with Alex was easy. Right from the first time that we met, he already had homes lined up for us to look at online. He just kind of knew everything that we might want.
He narrowed our decision down quite a bit. We might have went another couple of years not buying a house, but it was because of Alex that we found this.
And just the neighborhood, it has a lot of nature in it, and just it's a really quiet neighborhood.
And all the neighbors are very nice. It was almost as if Alex handpicked them. It was very good.
I felt really comfortable with the number that we went in with. And then we ended up getting it for a lower price than the appraisal. You know, for something that we're not used to, he made it very easy.
From day one, he makes himself part of your family. And I like that about him too. I'm just happy and love our house. I mean, we're probably gonna be here forever.